I definitely don't want the government looking at my browser history, you know what I mean? Not for porn. I'm a secret agent. All right, we're doing 5 minutes, just for the record. I didn't say that. We'll give it a light at 4. Michael will give you a light by waving the cell phone at you. And our next comic, he's got a camera here, taking some pictures. Give it up for the very funny Marcus Quit Playing Jones.
What's up, bees? Bees nerds. I had to, man. Like these country lamb, these nuts first. And then, my name is Marcus Quick Man Jones. I'm trying to help the world out. But when they fucking up to tell them two words, and them two words are quit playing. So if everybody can join in with me, everybody say quit playing.
Quit playing.
One more time, quit playing.
Quit playing.
I'm glad it's fucking hot. I'm getting cold outside, y'all. Ain't y'all glad? Motherfuckers out here fucking up, you know what I'm saying? Thinking they can wear shit they don't need to be motherfucking wearing. Like, you know, some things you need to stop doing because the shit fucking ugly. You know, you're wearing these shoes and your toes look like midget fingers. And the back of your heel look like somebody rubbed a scotch pad across that motherfucker. Next time I see you in sandals, I'm going to tell you two motherfucking words. Quit playing. I'm tired of women walking downtown knowing they big ass can't be wearing stilettos on concrete with rugged shit in it. You know what I'm saying? They walk around these new shoes they call stilettos. Where the fuck I'm from in Atwood, Tennessee, we call them hoochie sticks. And I feel like if you like to wear hoochie sticks and your toes hang over the edge of your motherfucking shoe and they hit the curb before your shoe do, quit playing. Stop putting all this goddamn weave on top of your goddamn head. And the shit stacked up the fucking mound, and you bend over, the shit fall over, you about trip over the shit. Did you know you could use half that motherfucking bag of weave and save some for later, motherfucker? You acting like it's got this motherfucking expiration date on the fucking tracks. Quit playing, goddammit. I was on Facebook the other day, this girl was on there. My boy's like, man, I want you to turn this girl up. She always talking shit. She always try to talk shit about me. So I saw on Facebook she had took a titty pic, right? And I said, I don't think it's a good thing for you to take titty pics because your titties don't look confident no more. And she looked at me on my picture and replied back, and it pissed me the fuck off. She said, I know you ain't fucking talking because your ass got titties. And if we went on a date, who's going to suck who titties first, motherfucker? I replied back to her, said, bitch, we'll suck them at the same goddamn time. You just mad because my titties look better than your titties. Your titties look like they need a sponsor. Like you turn the channel 13 News at night and be like, you can feed this dying titty today for 35 cents a day. Your titties look like they need a pick-me-up. Like you need to lift weights. Like your titties look like they need an ab roller or something. You know what I'm saying? I bet your titties got the forensic files of who killed Tupac and Biggie. Who needs the FBI when they can check your titties? You know what I'm saying? She got back titties too. You know what I call them? Bitties. You know? And you ever seen somebody walking? You ever walk into Walmart and you see a girl and she got, you know, her body look good from a distance? You be like, and you're like, shh, shh. Then her body go, brrr. You know what that brrr is? I call them babs. Back abs. They like abs on your stomach, but they on your motherfucking back. And I explain what a back ab is. It's like if you buy a can of Graham's biscuits, you know what I'm talking about? You always have that one biscuit that just won't rise, you know? And you put on 475 degrees, something just still later, like, oh, fuck it. You know, every time I looked at her back, it was like, oh, fuck it. I feel sorry for her, you know what I'm saying? Things are ugly out here, but have I been up here 5 minutes already?
No.
Oh, okay, good. I'm going to keep going. Fuck it. Yeah, but yeah, this world is crazy out here, man. I'm about to trip over the goddamn cord. One time I fell, y'all. Ain't nothing worse than seeing a fat person falling. I was at the NBA All-Star game, y'all, and in 2013 in Houston, Texas. And I saw Beyonce, and I forgot a step was in front of me. And I fell down 32 goddamn rows. Now, the thing was, is that I fell slow in the motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? It's like I couldn't stop it. I heard people going, ooh, ah, damn, shit. And then, you know, when I get to the bottom, I ain't got nothing on but my damn one Jordan And this little kid burned my joint. He said, "Here your joint." He said, "Get my goddamn shoe." All the security people laughing at me. Then I saw last week, fat guy falls in Houston on the front page news. Ain't that fucked up? Quit playing. My name is Marcus Quit Playing Jones. Y'all have a good night tonight.
All right, Marcus Quit Playing Jones. He said, "Dead titties." Quit playing. All right, our next comic coming to the stage, very funny, Aaron Lunsford.